Collins here, and for this video, we are here for Bleach episode 11. We're going to be doing three episodes in a row.
Yeah.
I was about to say, I'm here with Jeff. And, hello. I think this is the end. I believe this is the end of this part, so it's going to be a while before more Bleach comes out. And I thank God, because now that I started school and I'm a full-time student, I have no time. So, everybody, I'll let y'all know, I'm not going to be doing a whole lot of reactions for the next couple months. Or not even couple, like three, and then there's going to be a time where I can do stuff, and then I'm trying to think what comes out soon that I wanted to react to, that I won't. Oh, Ruby comes out next month. Damn it! Alright, so, alright. But yeah, I am going to be very slow when it comes to reactions. I'll just be saying, okay?
Word.
My Hero's still going. I don't know at what rate I'm going to get My Hero out, but I'll figure it out. All right?
Yeah.
All right, let's do this. You ready?
Yes, sir.
Three.
Yes, sir.
Two. One. Play.
Speaking of My Hero, I'm really looking forward to the next couple episodes.
Yeah, same. Jeez. Wait a moment. Well, then how did it change? When did it change then? Oh, after an episode, I might actually have to go sooner than I thought, then come back.
Oh, word.
Some pretty big stuff,
right? But I'm really excited to read Burn the Witch.
Oh yeah, you did get Burn the Witch.
Yep. Like I watched, I think a couple episodes of the anime that they.
There's only three. There's only three episodes.
I think I watched the first two, or just the first one? I can't really remember. but I liked it, and I thought it was really good. I don't know why I never finished it, but I've always had plans to buy the manga.
You could just spam it out. It's not long.
Right. But now I got the manga. And I think I'd kind of rather read it. Oh, no, I like reading, okay, God.
Yeah, I know you like reading. That's kind of your preferred method of entertainment.
Yes.
Reading manga and comic books.
Yes.
Yeah, I'm the anime watcher, so. Yeah. All right, let's fucking go.
Like it's the end of the world. Like you're some schoolgirl who had a fight with her parents.
It's about to say. Just eat it. Unagi. I think I forgot. Hold on. You should apologize, Ichigo. You're right, but not for that, you stupid idiot. From the day I hired you, have I always been like an older sister to you? You can come to me about anything. I can't believe you don't know that by now.
Obies.
The fact that you came for me wearing that outfit means you know, don't you? Urahara told me what happened to the Soul Society. That your Sanpakuto 2 was broken. That Squad Zero came for you. Wait. They've kicked you out, haven't they? Does he have the same voice as Kenpachi?
Probably. I wouldn't be surprised. Not in your current state. Sounds like Endeavor.
I felt the time was right to tell you the whole story.
I think that time is now. Listen carefully. You're not a Soul Reaper. But you're not an ordinary human either. There's something you need to know about your mother. Oh, man. Here we go. Jeremy Lee.
Captain? Dun dun dun.
Hey. Captain? Wait.
My, what a big acorn. I am waiting.
Wait, she shut up. Wait, she was she was his lieutenant? Come on, let's go. I don't remember that at all. Do your job, Captain Shiba. Holy shit, I don't remember that in the slightest. See, that's why I'm betting on the next squad, Captain Toshiro. Whoa, baby. I'm next in line for the captaincy, not him. Giku, if someone like you ever became captain, your whole squad would end up broke sitting in a bar somewhere.
Oh shit. What happened to the Manju I left in here? Oh, by the way, Captain, there's one report here that caught my attention. Wait, we'll deal with that in a minute. First, I want to know what happened to the Manju I put in here that I was really looking forward to eating. Will you shut up, sir? No one cares about your stupid Manju. It was.
Insubordination. Forget what I said about you making captain, sir. Huh? Do you remember the incident report from 2 months ago? Huh? It came to us from a city called Naruki. One of the Soul Reapers stationed there died in an accident. Yeah, that does ring a bell. We're still investigating, right? Correct. Now take a look at last month's incident report. Two more Soul Reapers died. Captain, wait! Where are you going?
say that there has been, really.
We've been successful. Uh-huh.
They got the original Gene as well. Now I remember what the other guy's voice originally sounded like.
Bathroom and I got lost.
Sir, you're a terrible liar.
Look, man, if it does rain tonight, you can go on home. Never could pee with an object.
All right. I'm trying to remember exactly how this goes down.
You're so kind. Even putting aside your other attributes, your kindness alone will make her happy, I'm sure.
I'm just noticing a certain detail.
Kindness has nothing to do with it.
Rain's got to keep falling on my head. Keep falling.
Ooh.
whole body is black, and the hole in its chest is covered up.
Kind of looks like Ichigo.
Like Ichigo's,
yeah.
Vasto Lorde?
Mm-hmm.
Do you not notice he's kind of busy?
Ryu, before you take any action, you always think about how it might affect Aunt Izumi, the Quincy's, the future, and so many other things.
The captain's getting his ass handed to him. He's like, hey man, you're not supposed to be here right now.
Right.
Like, motherfucker, what do you think I'm doing? Oh, shoot. I don't remember his powers being fire-based. Oof. Ow.
You can still fight even after losing an arm, huh?
Yowie wowie.
Damn. Holy shit. The fuck?
Are you all right?
No. Yeah. Hey, thanks for saving my neck.
No, you're the one who saved me.
Yowie wowie. It went boom.
Yeah. I mean, I guess he, I don't know, would younger... Oh, never mind, she just straight up says it. Meanwhile, we have like three spying on him that are planning to destroy everything.
Right.
It's time to go, Katagiri. Masaki's safe. There is nothing to report here. Understood.
I don't remember if she was in the show, but I think I know who that is.
Self-destructed means not only did he surpass the targeted holification phase, he reached the final metastasizing phase. But why did he have to pass it on to a Quincy? What a waste of time and effort!
Not at all. There are times when straying from the initial goal can result in a superior outcome. It's intriguing.
All right. So, I think I remember mostly how this goes down, but, you know, I think in two episodes they can definitely nail it. But then there's one more thing that they hinted that I don't know 100% if the anime actually gets to it, but, because I thought it would be like, if the anime ended at a certain point, that would actually be like a really cool ending spot. But like I said, I don't remember if it actually gets that far. Or like how quick it gets there in the manga.
Right. See, my only question, the very moment it showed her and whatnot, and it's like, okay, yeah, that's Ichigo's mom.
Yeah.
Is... Alright, so... Ichigo's dad has black hair. She has brown hair.
And Ichigo has orange hair. Right.
Someday add up.
and then you look at Ichigo's younger sisters, like they have black and brown hair.
Yeah.
Where the fuck?
Something's not adding up.
It's a great question.
Right.
So.
Yep.
But. Yeah. Okay. That's cool though. Like I remember they do talk about Ichigo's mom for this bit, and okie dokie. Alright, so I gotta leave that here. I'm gonna get to the next episode in a bit, but let's do this. Alright, we'll get all that ready after that, but for now I'm gonna leave it there. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Leave like you did, and you'll see us in the next video. Peace out.
Adios, amigos.